Hi. Birds singing even during the war, and so should we. I'm Olena Hrypinyuk, vice chair in Winchester Ukrainian Culture Association. And for the last 2 years, many Ukrainians realized two very important things. We feel strongly about defending our own homeland, and we feel passionately to unite with people who share common values. Many Ukrainians have found new home and started new life in Winchester since the beginning of the full-scale Russian invasion in Ukraine in February 2022. Then we organized association to bring people together and help with our integration into the local community here, which means better understanding British values. And also we're happy to share our own culture. UNESCO Culture Heritage has collected more than 15,000 Ukrainian folk songs. It is the biggest number in the world. Through songs, we passed down our history from generation to generation, and we are very passionate of this. We are proud of our Ukrainian community artists. And today on stage, Lala Smaglova, Vladimir Vasilenko, and Kalina Choir, which following song, Dearest Mother of Mine. Dearest Mother of Mine, you had many sleepless nights. You led me to the fields next to the village. And on my long journey, you saw me up and down and gave me an embroidered towel for luck. It shows us the sadness of separation, not only one's mother, but also homeland. It is about love for both, for mother and homeland. It is inseparable bond. This song is very popular traditional song in Ukraine, based on a poem by Andriy Malyshko, where his mother is giving him a towel cloth as a traditional symbol for luck.
Ти родила мене, поля краси,
And now Volodymyr Vasilenko will play a melody by Ukrainian composer Miroslav Skorik. Skorik spent 8 years of his life in exile when Ukraine was part of the Soviet Union, just like many other Ukrainian culture figures. This did not stop Skorik from composing music, even for Oscar-winning films.